Дорогие друзья, сейчас прекраснейший момент. Наконец-то в Барсуке снова... Сказал, не говорите это слово.
Ладно. Короче, в клубе каком-то, который мы не знаем, находится хуй знамо где, происходит наконец-то онлайн-лайв-встреча. Сегодня у нас замечательная группа. Wait a minute, I was supposed to speak English.
Thank you.
Start over that shit. Ищеригатай и ноге! Короче, ладно, поехали. So, anyways, thank you everybody for watching this. We got a very special guest here tonight. Special in a good way, by the way. It's Anger by Design. And let's hear them play.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The internet.
Of deception and pain, as we watch our foundations crumble away. Tell me, why do I still care? Trying hard to be aware of human ignorance. Sacrifices must be made with your stories. You too late, protect your innocence. Ask me how do I keep cool, playing game without the rules, I'll let you know. When you feel into contractions, news are tailored to reactions. Watch him go, just watch him go. Cause it's my life and I'm living it for you. Your dreams will eventually come true and rape you till you lie naked, fucking hopeless, oh no kitchen floor. Tinder hookups overrated, random texts are deleted, what a trend. Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. What's up, internet? Following the place of deception and pain, as we watch a fountain. foundations crumble.
Our next song is called Dance, and it's about a bitch. I'm sure you're in your homes drinking booze, sitting comfortably. That is a lovely, lovely situation that we're in, isn't it?
Hey guys. Hello. Hello. Oh. So, thank you very much for joining us here today and for playing this awesome music. And my first question is, I'm gonna start like Attacking.
Attacking.
Yeah. All right. Why the name? Like, what's the name?
Some thought went to this. We were sitting down. I don't know. Maybe it's a social position, or maybe it's... We get a feeling that everything, most of the stuff is manufactured these days. So thus the feeling towards the manufactured, be it facts, be it anything else. Not political, not religious, just the way we see life, I guess.
I get it, yeah. No, it's a cool point. Like, it's a good point. Everything is pretty much...
Yeah, I've fabricated, manufactured, served to you at your convenience, one click of a button, instant gratification.
Okay, so how do you, like, convey that point? Okay, you have the name. I guess you obviously have, like, a direction of the band that you're going into. What about the music? Why this kind of music? What is this music?
I don't like labels. We never did. We play what we like. I mean, some would call us weathered musicians. So I went through stages in my life, punk, metal. At this point, we just play what we like. We write stuff together. We work on stuff together, and that's it. This is just it. But as far as why, I don't know. It's... I would classify it, if I had to classify it, it probably would be an American metal, groove metal, or whatever, something like that.
Okay. So we got a style. If you have to classify it, no, fuck it.
If I have to classify it, music?
Yeah. No, why would you? Why would you?
Right. Why? Yeah, exactly. Why would I? Exactly.
Let's hear a song.
Let's do it. All right, boys, next we're going to do a little cover for you just to kind of give you a taste that we also pay respects to gods. We have our own, and but we changed this shit in a little bit, so enjoy.
And satisfactory me. Little less spark, a little more spark. Little less bite, a little more spark. Close your heart and open up your mouth. Baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me now. Satisfy me now. Satisfy me now. Satisfy. Baby, you and time will listen to the music driving through the summer breeze. Gloomy night, let me show you how to use it. Put it to my mind and put your mind at ease. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation and satisfactory me. A little less spark, a little more bite. A little less bite, a little more spark. Close your heart and open up your mouth. Baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me now. Satisfy. Baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Don't procrastinate, don't articulate. Go skate it, wait time to be wrong. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation and satisfaction we need. A little less spark, a little more spark. A little less bite, a little more spark. Close your heart and open up your mouth. Baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me now. Satisfy me now.
Are you dancing, internet? Let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Don't procrastinate, don't articulate. Go and skate late. Wait, time to be alone. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation and satisfactory fear. A little less spike, a little more spark. A little less bite, a little more spark. Put your heart and open up your mouth. Baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me now. Satisfy me now. Satisfy me now. Satisfy.
What a nice fucking tune. That was fucking great. That was fucking awesome.
Thank you.
I'm very satisfied. Okay, since you guys are playing dance music now, would you ever consider a keyboardist?
No.
Like Andrei Zaretsky?
Especially like that guy. No. No, no, no. It's just... It opens up a lot more in music, musically, and I was always a simple kind of guy. I just like this guy, I like this guy, I like this guy, well, not so much, but a little bit, and we just go, that's it.
Actually, that's a good point. That brings me to another question I had. Like, I had it for later, but since we started talking, you two go way back, like...
Way back.
Way fucking back. These guys show up from nowhere. Where the fuck did you find them?
Well, this guy showed up maybe about 15 years ago and then disappeared. And then...
What's his name?
That's Demon. Yeah, he was... we had musical crossings off and on, and then he disappeared. And he's an incredible vocalist as well. But yeah, that guy, and then this guy just recently moved to this country, so he can't even understand what we're talking about right now.
No idea.
And we found love.
Oh. Love. Oh.
Yeah, this is love. This is love. Love.
Can we hear a song about love then? Or whatever.
Well, the next one is about terrorism, but okay. Well, it's not really. It's next song is called Eyes. The reason why we named this Eyes is because I always personally, when checking something, I always check all the positions. So. Just open your eyes, don't be narrow-minded, and accept different opinions. Having said that, some opinions shouldn't have been said. So. All right, boys, let's do Eyes.
Forsaken you forever. Information. passion flowing through your veins. Righteous part of you has fallen. One can never tell apart what you gonna do or say. You're not a part of the problem. Rising to the cost, completely different level. Gathering the weapons from your ties. Absolution looking closer than it ever has. One way fucking ticket to your paradise. You're not the part of the problem, you're the part of the solution. You're seeking retribution. I don't know what's worse. Eyes watching eyes. When it's your time to act, what will you do to condemn me? Tethering lies. No matter how hard you try, all you will ever take. Damn. Time does not exist when senses come to life. When you choose to activate device, after dust is settled and the air is filled with grief, you'll become the devil you so despise. You're not the part of the problem, you're the part of the solution. You're seeking retribution. Eyes watching yours. When it's your time to act, what will you do to condemn me? Tethering lies. No matter how hard you try, all you will never take.
Awesome, but it's заебись.
Thank you. Заебись.
It was like a sauna, and this guy was a sauna man with all the steam and fucking awesome song.
Steamroll. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's keep on.
We're gonna slow it down for you a little bit. This is also cover. It's not our song. The one before that, the one we just did, was our song.
Wrong song.
Шутка. It's either one. Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this, see what's behind. Got no way to prove this, so maybe I'm blind. But I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, what do you see? Do you see clearer, or are you deceived? You believe, 'cause I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put your blame on me. Some people got real problems, some people out of luck, some people think I can solve them, Lord heavens above. I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put your blame on me. Don't ask my opinion, don't ask me to lie, don't ask for forgiveness for making you cry, for making you cry. 'Cause I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put your blame on me. Some people got real problems, some people out of luck, some people think I can solve them, Lord heavens above. I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put your blame on me. I'm only human, I make mistakes. I'm only human, I do what it takes. Don't put your blame on me, don't put your blame on me. I'm not a prophet, I'm Messiah. You got looking somewhere higher. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. I'm only human, I make mistakes. I'm only human, I do what it takes. Don't put your blame on me, don't put your blame on me. I'm only human, I'm only human. We're all only human, so let's get the fuck along with each other, people. Thank you, Internet, you're fantastic.
That was fucking amazing.
Thank you, sir.
I loved it. It was fucking awesome. I had a great time. Guys, what's your idea of a perfect concert? Like, what's your perfect show?
Perfect show? Where everything sounds great. Millions of people. Open air. Yeah. We're on stage. shit-faced. Shit-faced. And we still perform so well. You know what I mean? So people are like, how are they doing it? They're barely standing. That's our perfect show.
That's a great one. Thank you very much. Why would you do a show in garage then?
Well, we are actually more than blessed to do this tonight for you, friends, for everyone, because as we know, the times are tough, and places like this gives, you know, they give us a little bit of hope, a little bit of perspective, a little bit of everything. I mean, you find people sitting at home watching at your convenience. We're here for you, keeping social distance somewhat. But these are the times, and unfortunately, any entertainment is entertainment these days. So better us than somebody else. All right, boys, let's do her. Our next song is called The Silent Warrior.
And so the dusk were spinning red. The sticks and stones were truly turned to bones. And when you couldn't see the just left to die alone, and you could hear them moan. The stars were covered by the wings. This too much gold, too much gold. All that consumed by agony. One shaking hand reached for the sword. From east to
east,
the silent warrior was then reborn. Fallen angels spread their wings. Blackened sun won't shine again. When you're risen from the field, resurrected, empower the will. He left that battle soul that night. The darkness of the forest deep will heal his wounds. His silentness to make them heal, and then the world will kneel. Fallen angels spread their wings. Black and sun won't shine again. When your risen from the field, resurrected, empower the will.
To this day, the silent warrior is walking upon us. He's searching for blood.
Get ready to swoop! Truly turned
What makes you like, what makes you a band?
Well, we figured four letters in a band and there's four of us, so it's a pretty fucking cool coincidence.
Damn it, you're right.
I don't know, we like same stuff, but yet everyone likes different stuff. Chemistry, it's incredibly important in band. Everyone is so easy to deal with sometimes.
That's awesome, actually. You know, that was my next question, actually. Like, how do you actually get to write the song? Like, what happens? Because you have to work with each other, right?
Yes and no. I mean, lately we've been blessed with Signor Antonio Malcini over here, who has been writing. He makes it all so much easier for us. He writes most of the stuff musically. I lay out the vocals and vocal melodies, and then these guys sprinkle their magic dust on top of things, and that's how we've been doing it for past 2 years now. Before, we would sit down and throw, you know, riffs and chords all around and think what's working, what's not working. But since we have this talented motherfucker, just brings the songs, that's all. And it's so much easier. There's a lot less arguing because he feels what we like, what we need, what direction we go in. And it's incredible sync between all of us, which is rare, very rare. I've been looking for that for a long time.
Man, he's getting shy. What do you think about this? Like, now that you've heard all of this, and you've heard the horrible truth.
Please say it again in Russian. In Russian, please. I didn't hear your conversation, guys.
No, we're talking about, he's writing the songs.
Yeah, I'm kind of main songwriter. I bring the whole song, and my sweet Khudruk means art director, creates his lyrics on my music, and generally we collaborate together about it.
Thank you.
For doing this.
Короче, вы поняли.
Yeah, короче, вы поняли.
Respect.
All right, here's a throwback. We decided to dug up the song. We always wanted to do the song. We had a little bit of time rehearsing it, so hopefully we're not going to screw it up. But we're doing it for you in the rat.
Can I start it now?
Yeah, go.
Where?
Not tomorrow.
This one, okay? This one, right there, yeah.
The one on the page.
The one that says this one.
Step of the train, I'm walking down your street again, and see you burn, but you don't live there anymore. It's years since you've been there, and now you disappeared somewhere, like outer space. Found some better place, and I miss you like a desert's mystery, and I miss you like a desert's mystery. Could you be bad? You always were 2 steps ahead of everyone. We walk behind when you were wrong. I look up at your house, and I can almost hear you shout down on me where I always used to be.
music like a desert's mist. The desert's mist of
step off the tree. I'm walking down your street again. Pass your door, but you don't live there anymore. It's years since you've been here, and now you disappeared somewhere like outer space. You found your better place, and I miss you. And I miss your live music like a desert's mist. The desert's mist of
those who recognize the song.
Охуенно.
Oh.
Next question for you guys. You know, I was listening to this song and it was very like pushing and like very, it's like motivating you to do something. Like it's definitely pushing you to do shit, you know?
Motivating,
like
doing good things.
Good things. Why do you look like a Russian Pope?
Well, to tell you the truth, I really like to ride motorcycles. And
just like Russian popes.
Just like Russian popes do. And come fall, I started growing this. And to be honest, there is a biker club that I wanted to be in. And they said if I grow the beard, they're going to take me in. I did grow the beard.
It's a
they
trick.
Didn't take me in.
It was a trick.
So, I'm going to shave, maybe. Summertime is hot, especially here in Canada. It's like 22. Nobody wants that. So, thank you. Thank you. And the playoffs start soon for the Leafs. So I'd rather start fresh, I guess, doing the playoff beard as opposed to having a full beard. I don't want to jinx anything. I'm not that kind of guy.
That was a good escape. I'm gonna count
it. Oh, but because I'm a very religious person, to answer your question.
Okay.
Yeah. Not really. People who know me know.
All bad.
You got me all confused. Like, I'm so confused right now. Like,
you ask me why do I look like Russian Pope? Popes wish they look like me.
Мой следующий вопрос будет после этой песни про татуировки. My next question after this song is going to be about your tattoos.
Okay.
Please.
I got them at the church.
Let's hear a song.
I got them at my church.
All right.
Our next song is called Fire Away. We just released recently a video for it. It's a lyric video because that's all we can afford. But it's a good song. Hopefully we can do it justice right now.
Okay. Guys, I have to ask this question now. The tattoos. We have to talk about it, man. When I met you, which I think you only had the top one.
When I was younger, yeah.
And then as your life goes, like, as you grow older, you just get more tattoos on the hand and they get progressively different.
Well, this is my music sleeve. So everything on this arm is related to music. In some way or another. This arm will be something else. But this arm is rock and roll, heavy metal, jazz, easy listening, all kinds of genres in there.
No, hold on. My question was more like, can you point at the two and tell me which year it is?
Ah, shit. So the original tattoo that this is covered with was 2000 and 1, I think. Then I covered it because it was shit. And then I got this guy in 2010, maybe. And then these are all in last 5-6 years. By different artists. Some of them are by me.
Is everybody
on the back, no?
Butterfly on the back, no.
Is
full
everybody
full back?
Everybody in the band.
And then this one is recent as well. It's from last year.
Okay, what about everybody else in the band?
No, who has tattoos?
No, this guy, yeah, this guy maybe has two. And then this guy is clean.
No, I'm clean.
Like
I'm
a baby.
Not gonna make it.
And then he got caught.
Excellent. Okay, before they start, I just want to point out to everybody, if you guys start like a band of any kind in this day and age, check out the everybody in the band is wearing earphones, like personal monitors. Please, please. Just, it's a small announcement. I had to fucking say it. For the sound,
they're not,
guys.
They're not working.
We were saving up for those for past 22 years. Yeah. So.
For the fucking sound, guys, please. Amazing people. Misha, Sanya. Misha, Sanya, we're drinking for you guys.
All right. Cheers to whoever is at home watching us. Thank you very much. We are more than blessed with you, our beautiful fans. How many is there now? 12?
17.
Damn. All right. Yeah. Maybe that's why. Cheers to you, 17 people, and to you, and to you. All right, we're gonna play a song. Actually, let me rephrase that. They're gonna play a song for you. He's gonna sing in Russian, and then I'll do me. Яблоки! На снегу.
Да, детка.
Яблоки на снегу, да Стирают ты их со грязь слезами. Я больше не смогу.
Я не смогу. Я блокил на снегу. Я блокил на снегу. Ты их со грязь слезами.
That was fucking loud, eh? What made you, like, what happened? What made you rape the song so that it, like, this is a song of my childhood, you know?
Rewrite.
What happened, man?
I don't know, dude. Well, we're all Russians, so we figured out why not just, you know, have fun and enjoy. The lyrics are pretty insane, so...
Also, apparently, Russians, being Russians is very unpopular these days.
We'll take it.
It is what it is. That's
Fuck.
Why. We'll take it.
Fuck.
That's, yeah, that's why this interview is in English.
What's the drop? Don't worry. Like, you have to tell me the secret. Otherwise, we're going to find out and start playing the next
shit. The drop?
What's the drop?
Okay, hold on. That was a basis question, actually. I've noticed a lot of bands are switching to Fender P's these days. Why?
I'm not switching to it. I'm playing it for my whole life.
I can swear to the testicles of an unknown Zeus that I've seen you play a different guitar before.
Yeah, I got many.
Mm.
Now these days, this one is sound.
Yeah, this guy.
Everybody in the band found this one sounds better for what we're doing now.
That's what I mean.
And then, yeah, it's a classic. Can go wrong.
Oh yeah.
Rock. It's a rock. Yeah.
These are the questions for the nerds.
We tried all,
And it looks awesome.
Oh fucking, hey man. I
we tried these. All his 17 guitars and we picked this one.
Much more sneakers.
True story, by the way.
Wait a minute.
He has 17 guitars.
But what about socks? Do you have matching socks for the guitar?
Am I wearing socks?
Show your socks. Show your socks.
I never doubted you.
Born and raised.
That's it, man.
А можно весь комплект белья посмотреть?
Well, actually, you know what? Since there's only 17 people watching us, we might as well switch to our native language. What do you say?
Not 19.
19, damn.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty good.
Yeah, so for those who are just joining us, we've been speaking English, and now, check this out. Следующая песня. Восточная.
Наконец-то, сука, можно материться и пиздеть хуйню.
Это все, что ты мог сказать, да?
Что делаете, сволочи? Мы немножко поменяли в ней слова. Thank you.
wanna go, but you never wanna lose.
Тел коньяк и шашлык, и девчонок, чтобы было шик.
Life is a waterfall, we drink from the river that we turn in on the field at the wall. Swimming through the white, we hear the words, we lose ourselves, but we find it all.
Шашлык и девчонок, чтобы было шик. Где шашлык и коньяк, и девчонок, чтобы был ништяк.
Точная.
Восточная, шашличная, шашличная, восточная.
Спросишь еще что-то на русском? Хочешь, спроси меня. Все.
Я хочу, чтобы вы сыграли песню. Хоть, сука, жопа тресни. Но чтобы просто, блядь, разорвало нахуй зал. Не то чтобы то, что уже было, не рвало, но, блядь, я уже немножко за ваш концерт подпривык к этому уровню, и я только подумал, блядь, а что если, блядь, пиздец вообще?
Вот все-таки да. Ну, мы попробуем. Давай, может, тогда...
Потом, хорошо.
Ну, ладно. Ребята приготовили вам десерт еще потом. Наша последняя песня на сегодня, она наша. Our last song for the evening, ladies and gentlemen, it's called Devil in Disguise, and it's about a bitch.
Других не держим.
Bulldog! Rock'n'roll!
Your patronize, your devil.
lies. I cannot take your loving lies. Your patronize. You are the devil. Gotta get away, gotta get away from the hot body and the shimmering kisses. You are not the savior, the one to blame. Feeling us so cold and your power no longer works. Oh no. And you just so wanted me to stay. I cannot take your loving lies, your patronize. Your devil in disguise. I cannot take your loving lies, your patronize. You are the trouble. Come on into that.
Very much.
Thank you. Fuck, man, that was amazing. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, because it was fucking amazing. And this was Anger by Design. They were fucking awesome. They were a little better than Drift Glass. No. It was a great fucking show. Спасибо. Oh. Еще одну. Ребята, давайте на бис. Давайте, поехали. Поехали, анкор. Давай, one more. One more.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, we figured. All right, so this is a song we used to play when we played live and people danced to it. It's not our song, it's a cover. But what I want to do,
let the bodies get the flow, let the bodies get the flow.
here we go now.
Nothing wrong with me.
Two.
Nothing wrong with me.
Three.
Nothing wrong with me.
Four.
Nothing wrong with me.
Five.
Something's got to give.
Two.
Something's got to give.
Three.
Something's got to give.
Something's got to give. Charles. Let the bodies hit the floor. 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 Let the bodies hit the floor.
Push me again. Nothing wrong with me. Nothing wrong with me. Nothing wrong with me. Nothing wrong with me.
Something's got to give. Something's got to give. Something's got to give. Something's got to give. Let the bodies get the flow. 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 Let the bodies get the flow.
Skim, skim. Brian Bone, all by yourself, but you're not alone. Dream to take, ignore. Dreaming by faith, consumed by fear. Thank you so much, internet. Nothing wrong with me.
Something's got to kill. Something's got to kill. Something's got to kill. Something's got to kill. Let the bodies get the flow. 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 Jump. Jump. Jump.
Thank you. We are Anger by Design, and thanks to this place for having us here tonight for you to listen to. Thank you.